Welcome, Riverbats. This video will show you how to activate your ACCMail account. As a friendly reminder, please note that your ACCMail account will be ready to claim 24 hours after you activate your ACC EID. ACCMail is the official communication for ACC. Be sure to check it frequently for important notices from faculty and staff. For this process, we recommend using Google Chrome or Firefox browsers. Let's begin. Start by going to www.austincc.edu/ACCMail. Next, click on the Activate ACCMail link. Click the orange button labeled as Activate ACCMail. Enter your ACC EID and password. Then click Login. Next, select your student ACCMail account from the drop-down menu and click Submit. Create and confirm an account password. We recommend using the same password as your ACC EID. Then click Submit. You have now successfully claimed your ACCMail account. Next, click Login to ACCMail. Type in your ACC EID and password. Then click Sign In. On the page of Verify It's You with a Security Method, click Select by Phone. Click Receive a Code via SMS. Type in the code. Click Verify. You now have access to your student ACCMail account. If you receive any error messages, visit www.austincc.edu/help. To reach the ACC Student Affairs Help Desk by phone, chat, or email. We look forward to serving you as an Austin Community College student.